trying. Like, there is lemonade left.
Yeah. Just came in through the main gate. I arrived. I took the bus from the South Hill Mall to here. They have a nice express bus, so you can avoid parking fees. Gotta pay for bus fare, but that's nothing compared to the parking fees. And this is opening day. It's filled a little differently than normal. Yeah, lots of crafty, artsy and craftsy kind of stuff. Yeah, that's different.
Well, and then you try to get in.
Okay, now this is more standard stuff. They've got a bunch of Trump type of stuff here. Buy our MAGA hats. Thank you. Well, that's interesting. I don't remember them having a target practice here before. That's pretty cool. Archery class. What's this here? Neat, it kind of reminds me of the Science Center. Washington State Trappers Association. Yeah, they're having slightly different stuff in here this year. I'm so used to it being filled, this section filled with infomercial type of buy our shit kind of stuff. And you'll definitely see more of that later in this video. The scones line. Nice eating area on the left. Tonight they're having a Billy Idol here. Actually had some pretty good names of bands and artists. One of them is a ventriloquist, which I don't know why they're having that as a whole show, but exit only. Oh, that's for when they have the shows. Let's go to the art gallery. Thank you. Oh. Maybe I'm not supposed to film in here.
No. It actually stabilizes itself.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it works out really well. Whoops, no photos. All right. That's what I worried about. Saw a sign in there that said no photos. Okay, well, that'll probably include video, so.
For free drive-through pickup, we'll load you up and get you back to your to-do list ASAP. Save in store or visit us online during Wilco's Labor Day project sale, now through Monday.
Sure have been a lot of radio stations. The swing wave that we see in front of us used to be my favorite ride. You know, I'd actually probably fit in those now. Maybe a little tight, but I'd probably fit in them. Remember this one. Huh. Similar ride to the rotor, where they spin you around and then drop the floor out and you still stay stuck on the sides. The Enterprise. I remember when I was little, my mom, my brother, and I, we were all in the same car, and when it became totally upright, my brother yelled, "Mommy!" The scooter, bumper cars, but they don't force you to go in a particular direction. It's a free-for-all. Yeah. see if he gets it. No. Here's their classic coaster. Forgot who it was that that designed this one, but it's a classic, well-renowned designer. Glad they still have it going.
Wait, so the whole you did the work?
You know, I haven't seen the zipper. There's the zipper. They used to have it over here. Decent Ferris wheel, though I miss the really old one they used to have. Another scooter? Interesting, they have two sets of bumper cars, same type. Decided to take a break, so I stopped for a few and am continuing. Got one of those haunted house things. And here's the zipper. I never dared to go on the zipper. You gotta lean in and toss off. Yeah. giant slides. I'm going to give the camera a break for a little bit. Agriplex. Be kind of neat to see this truck, like a restored version of this. I wonder what year it's from. 40s maybe? Pigeons. With the movement of horse's ass, we're calling their names. Huge horses. Draft horses.
Whoa, look at that big one!
Here's Pete's barbecue. Best barbecue in the at the fair. It's good stuff. Got corn on the cob, ribs, chicken. It's good stuff. If I remember correctly, this burger place, Juicy's, is one of the better for burgers. Some places here, the burgers, I mean, they really suck, really, really bad. Tiny little patties and kind of dried out. And but that burger place is pretty good. Juicy's is, well, juicy.
Oh, my battery's dead.
1975.
Yeah. Maya, you see, come on. Let me take some better pictures. Sorry.
I'll be out of your way in just a second. Sorry about that.
You're all right. Maya, will you grab my thing, please?
I will. There's a lot of...
Probably a no photography zone again. And now it's time for the land of buy our infomercial shit. Come buy our shit. Dish. Rarely hear about Dish. It's usually DirecTV. Spas. Don't spas out on us. DVDs. It's a strange thing to have at the fair. First time for everything, though. So. Vitamix. Jewelry.
What happened? What one was better?
Buy our shit. Buy today. Laser teeth whitening. If it's laser, then how is it plant and mineral based?
Looks like it's getting
Bluetooth waterproof speakers. There was a swimming pool that I went to one time, can't remember where it was, but it had, they played music under the water. With some underwater speakers. Dish. Don't look at a gish fish in the mouth. I smell lighter fluid. Oh, okay. Roofing center. Air conditioning. Wonder if we'll find hair conditioning. Wax and cleaner, all in one. Massage chairs. Massage. Facebook massager. You got no fair is a fair without Xfinity, right? Displayed on a 4K TV with a signal that's only 1080p. I always thought that was kind of weird. The craze of ultra-high def televisions when there's nothing out there to display at that resolution. A spice above. The spice of life.
So, like, looking at this stuff that's...
But yeah, Vitamix, that is an impressive blender. I wonder which is better. The BlendTec blender with Will It Blend or Vitamix? I suppose there's probably some websites that go into the pros and cons of each. But most of all, remember to buy our shit. And an eating area. hey, you know what I never see anymore? Is, or are, waterbeds. Ever since the memory foam thing came into place, you never see waterbeds. Here's a full-size merry-go-round. Well, I think I've had about enough. And my arms are getting tired. You know, there's a chance I might come back when it gets dark, but we'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. Okay, well, I'm in the wrong area. Well, yeah, this isn't right. This is not your father's Oldsmobile. Thank you. Yeah, this isn't right. All right, so I guess I was going the right way before. Somehow I get messed up on that. Every time I want to eat at Pete's, I forget where it is. Silly me. Okay, here it is. Yay. Yes, this is where I'm going to go. Oh my God, that was so good. Oh, that was tasty.
Where did you used to work?
Oh, I worked all over.
Oh my God, it was just really good.
Linda, there's one around there.
Yeah, I think they're my favorite pulled pork out of anywhere I've been. Yeah, let's go towards the rides. Do not pick for display only.
There it is.
display. Seeing if I could take a shortcut, but no, they have it gated off. They still got those going. This one I remember. There are weird dreams I had associated with this. Like as if there was this huge room in a bakery before this period where you have the rotating cylinder. And in the dream, there was just, I don't know, I can't remember exactly what happened in the dream, but it was a, this huge bakery before you got to there. Other modes on this. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I was always scared to go on that one.
Bar, we're at the
It's actually the first time I've used different modes on this thing. Does it matter, horn?
Somebody give me a cheeseburger. Everybody wants to go faster.
Everybody wants to rule the world. Everybody, everybody, everybody. I don't know what's on the inside of those anymore. Back in the day, it used to be this, you'd sit towards music videos playing, but I don't know what they do now. Bits of the Billy Idol concert that I've heard sounded really good.
Thank you.
always wonder when I see people kicking their legs like that. There's always people kicking their legs. Does it help? Street preachers at the Puyallup Fair. All you have to do is repent. Repent, repent. Pent and repent were sitting on a fence. Pent fell off, and who was left? Okay. I think it's about that time. Once I get to the gate, I'm gonna, or the camera will say that it's too hot, either one or the other. But once I get to the gate, I'm gonna head back.
Get your giant western sausages. We have Texas-sized sweet turkey eggs.
Hey, have a great night.
You too.
Thanks. Hey, thank you. Smells like Vironal cakes right here. Let them eat urinal cakes. Well, anyway, thanks for watching.